I've never in my career seen firefighters from this vantage point as I did on this night. Among the many stops we made, this big fire on Macklin Avenue in South St. Louis that may have been caused by fireworks. It got so bad it went to two alarms. A serious situation for firefighters.
We still have a deeply seated fire here that we have to find, expose, and extinguish.
These crews have been working just constantly, just nonstop. You can see, just look at some of these guys right over here, if we can show them. These are guys that one time were inside the building. They're outside now. Commanders have made the decision not to have anybody inside that building because the flames were so heavy inside. This firefighter had been inside the burning building.
It's just hard, man. I went back in the second time and started falling down over crap, and it's like, okay, I need to take a break. And then I think they started pulling everybody out anyway because of, you know, they wanted to use the aerials anyway, so.
They fought this fire for hours. They were exhausted. But this was just one stop in their long night. There were hundreds of other emergency calls touched off by fireworks. All right, it's about 12:30. We're still rolling. We started out about 7:30, and it's pretty much been nonstop.
How is this day different from others?
Oh, it's just busy. It's really, really busy. We go from fire to fire to fire.
What do you worry about most? What worries you most?
Well, my job as a captain is I have to worry about the safety of everybody else on the truck. So that's my biggest worry.
Truck 13 to fire alarm.
One of those dumpster fires was here at Clinton Peabody Housing Projects. No shortage of fireworks in this neighborhood.
A large number of people are discharging fireworks. So if you take the word fireworks in itself, one of the base words is fire. So essentially, we have a large number of people playing with fire.
And for firefighters, that's a formula for disaster. They're hoping more people will see reports like this one and think twice about setting off fireworks next July 4th. They're hoping more people will realize that puts firefighters' lives in danger as well as their own. Elliot Davis, Fox 2 News.